endocrine glands. Along with the bones and muscles, we have hormones in our body. Hormones are just like messengers. As messengers travel from place to place to send messages, hormones also travel from tissues to organs. Let's study the hormones and their functions. The glands in our body that secrete the hormones are called endocrine glands. There are various glands in human body. Hypothalamus, pituitary gland, thyroid gland, parathyroid gland, thymus, adrenal gland, pancreas, sex glands, which include ovary and testis. Pituitary gland is the master gland located underneath the brain. It regulates the functioning of all other glands. Thyroid gland is located on the windpipe. It absorbs iodine to produce thyroxine, which regulates physical and mental growth. Along with thyroxine, it also produces calcitonin, which maintains chemical level in blood. Parathyroid glands are four tiny glands located on the larynx. They regulate calcium and phosphate in the body. Thymus lies in the lowest part of the neck. It secretes thymus hormone, which plays a role in the development of the immune system of the body. Adrenal glands are two, located on each kidney. It regulates emotional status, heartbeat, and water balance in blood. Pancreas is located behind the stomach. Pancreas produces digestive juices in the intestine. It secretes two endocrine hormones, glucagon, which helps in breakdown of glycogen in liver, and insulin, which reduces blood glucose level. Sex glands or gonads. It consists of testes and ovaries. Testes, they lie in the scrotal sacs, which is present only in males. Testes produce the hormone testosterone, which helps in production of sperms. Ovaries also produce three hormones, oestrogen, which helps in female sex characters, including production of ova, and progesterone to regulate reproductive menstrual cycle, and relaxin, which helps in widening of pelvis at the time of birth.